Sorry about that.
That's fine.
Got to get comfortable, but it's hot enough. But this is my last one right here. This is one running around talking about Enough For Me. I actually shot the video for this about 3 or 4 weeks ago in Charlotte, North Carolina. The video went great, so maybe you'll see it. Doing a lot of working right now. But if you want to go to my MySpace, myspace.com/Mr. John Duncan, and you can see the video. But let me ask y'all a question. How many people out there have really been affected by what's going on, like the recession? How many people can say that they're holding on to their money? They can't spend like they want to, because I know I can't, you know? But how many can say, even though, in spite of, God's enough for you? And that's how I feel. No matter what happens in my life, if I lose my job, if I don't know where my next dollar coming from, I know the Lord's on my side. And He's enough for me. So let's get into it. Shadow, he's there. be here. Check me out.
Come on, y'all. John Dutton, come on. Yeah, he's enough for me. He's not enough for you. Make some noise out there. That's right. He's our provider. He's everything. Praise God. We as Christians, we're not even